Welcome back, and now to tragedy in Texas. The lives of a bride and groom are cut short when their helicopter crashes shortly after exchanging vows.
Well, Will Byler and Bailey Ackerman tied the knot Saturday at a family ranch. After the wedding, the newlyweds were whisked away in a helicopter. Just minutes into the ride, authorities say the chopper crashed, killing the couple and the pilot. The NTSB is investigating.